A fire destroys a home in Hart County. Now investigators think it was arson. It's one of the three things you need to know right now. The vacant house in Royston caught fire on Memorial Day. Hart County officials are now offering a $10,000 reward if you can help them find who started that fire.